Hello, in this video, I want to show you how to enable or disable UVC on a Lenovo E2 Pro. To do this, first you will need to click on your robot inside the app, then scroll down to More. Click on it to reveal all of the options. Here you'll find UVC that we can enable or disable. And that's it for this video, hope you like it, please consider subscribing to our channel, leave a like and a comment below.